Hello. Why did my sound just go mute? I've been talking here for the last 3 minutes. Oh my god. Great start. My sound just went mute for some reason. And this looks like... Okay. Nope.
This should help.
He keeps saying that. Yeah, I think I need to play this one as well, because my level is very, very low. Huh. Oh well. I've done everything. No, no. Let me have a look. Gemstones.
Very well.
I didn't add the other one to my list. Oh, hold on. Collections. Companions. Unlocked. Accept. There we go.
I'll set you right.
There okay. We go. That's easier. So I can level her as well a little bit. Right, influence. I thought Salek was higher.
I am your weapon.
It's gay.
I will leave immediately.
I don't have Gem back. That's the reason why. Okay. Do I have Ashara back, though? I do have Ashara back. Huh. Oh, I need to play this character. Need to gear her up and level a little bit. Because I like her style. I like ranged as well. I think when it comes to new ranged style, I like him. I like the power attack style. It's not really ranged, it's more close combat ranged, but even if that makes sense. So yeah, chapter 3. So I think it's Belsamus and then Corellia and then we're done. Well, maybe what's some planet between, but still. So, I had to tweet. Let's be social. I have mail, apparently. Okay. So, yeah. Let's do a little bit of sociality. Stroke my Wookiee. Okay. Thank you. Huh. Okay. I swear I had some artifacts somewhere, but oh well. Alright. What was I doing?
Reminder, mechanized travel is for official business only.
Okay. Recreational. Hate that word. So yeah, the issue that I have, as soon as I reach level 60, I am not getting any gear from the plus twos, because it goes to the weird artifact things. So do I actually need to go here?
I'll set you right.
I do. First, this one is... that is that one. So what kind of power? I don't need power on this. Let me have a look. I have to say, I am in love with my stronghold on Yavin. I love it. So, should I save Arcan on this one as well? I think I should. Oh god. It's a lot of crap. What are you doing? You can go, you can go. Why is he up there? Seriously, why? This is the reputation stuff. That's a green one. It's a blue one. That's a green one. That's a green one. And that's a green one. I'm getting full with the green ones, actually. I'm gonna take two of these and then have a look at two of these. No, no. One of these. No, no. Moderate, moderate, no. No, moderate. Bum, ba-dum, bum, bum, ba-dum, bum, bum, ba-dum, bum, bum. Just want to get my reputation up with her, or my influence. I keep saying reputation. That's not what I mean. I mean influence. So much easier to say reputation, because, yeah. It's easier to say, let's put it that way. Oh crap, I had more, didn't I? You're blue. You're blue. You're green. You're green. You're green. Green. Crap. You were blue. You were green. Blue. Blue. Okay, cool. And put that one there, put that one there. So this is just sorting out some stuff. Just want to clear my inventory a little bit because it's getting really packed. It is getting really stuffed with this one, so. Oh yeah, that's the one I need to put in. Why is that legacy? Oh, that is a legacy. Okay. Never mind. Put that one there. Let's put these ones in as well, just in case. And go back to my legacy. Go back here. Put that one there. Skike. And that. Should I put the one Ice Cat in on my character as well? Let's do it. Yes. There we go. Knife grid. So that one can go there. Learn this one. Give you some reputation. Oh, hold on. I am an idiot. Increase the. Yes. Purchase. That will cost me $1 million, though. I don't know why you want to reduce the companion gift time, but
You know me well. Splendid.
Where is he? Oh, she's there. Wow, that went from 7 to 9.
You know me well.
10.5. Wow, hello. Right, so got that one done. Return to Passavis. Should have actually, before I put that gem in, should have checked my collections. Might have been easier and more profitable? Question mark. But yeah, looking at my legacy bank, that is a reflection of me in the real life. I am a bloody hoarder. I keep stuff for way too long. Might as well have a look now. Color crystals unlocked. Mastery, endurance, power, endurance, mastery, grit, endurance, power, endurance, crit, endurance. That is crit, but it's not unlocked for me. Oh yeah, that's the very low one. Power. Alright, so I am, what am I doing? Free the scientists. Do I just need to talk to them again? Yep. Oh, is this one, is this gonna be one of those easiest plus twos again? Do I still have the other quest, or did I finish that? Oh, no, no, no. 1 out of 5. Goodbye, goodbye. Ooh. Huh, okay. Oh, might as well kill some, because that's why I'm here. See if this color crystal actually makes a bit of a difference. I think it does. I think it does make a difference. Come on. And dead. Come on, loot. Thank you. I actually don't need to kill stuff. Huh. That is interesting. I'm just forced to destroy a few of those crates and then that's it. Yeah, okay, there we go. Now the chicken comes out of the egg. I don't even know if that is a actual sentence or anything, but now the chicken comes out of the egg. Now the monkey comes out of the sleeve. Not half bad. Take strength. She actually heals a lot more now. Ow. Don't do that. So technically, I can do the other one, just pop it, go stealth, pop the thing, and go stealth again. Music to my ears. Might as well. Not really interested in fighting. So, what did I get? What did I get? Oh. That is what I have. Nice amount of crests. It's not bad. And pop. Boop. Do. So now I need to go. I am there. I need to go back up there. Yeah. Huh. Where the hell do I need to go? So I'm... What the hell is this? Is this the right way? Yeah, oh. This is the right way. Why didn't I see that earlier then? Okay, let's do this. Oh. Ooh. So there's something I need from here that is retrieve a passkey from whom? Not from these guys. Maybe from that thing. That was it? That was it. Okay. And I think. Not half bad. Not half good either. So, dress and same thing. Okay. So now I need to go that way. Why are these quests so much easier on here than they are on the Empire side? Huh. Curious. Anyway, motion control. On a target. Okay. Oh, no really good ones. I need damaged ones. If you force lift. Do I have a force lift? Oh, that is force lift. For when it's active. Okay. Might as well do that. Okay, so what do I need to do here? Disable shield generator. So how do I do that? By killing these. Okay. Oh, wow.
Music to my ear. I'll set you right.
Okay. That was easy. Oh my god, it's the airstrike again. That is the one from the guild ship. Perks. Uh, I don't know which one that is. It's a little 34 ship though. Holy hell. I have to look at my Sith Assassin because I joined the guild, but I haven't been on lately. I didn't mean to do that. I really didn't mean to do that. I can tell there's a lot of difference between power and crit.
That'll leave a stain.
So this is one of the Haunter plus twos. That one just lived again. It's a good thing I don't have to fight everything. Yeah. Why am I taking so much damage? I'm dead. I am dead. Before I die, let's do this one. I know. I'm dead. Yeah. You know, it gives me, I really hate this. It says it gives me 12 seconds. Now it takes 3 seconds before I can get back to life. So I wonder if I can sneak my way into this one. Guess not. So, I don't have my weapon out. I don't know why I died so quickly from that one. Come on, guild ship. Why are you not enabling now when I want you to be enabled? Oh god.
Music to my ears.
There we go. Heal up a little bit. Go stealth. This, oh. Mouse. This is the only game where the mouse does that. Oh, come fucking on. How?
better?
No. No, it's not. So apparently I went in there somewhere and I came out there. How? I don't know. Useful. Useful as well. Okay. Finally getting some upgrades. Right. Where do I need to go, actually? I need to go. I need to go there, I think. Morning. Right. So, okay. Let's see if I can finish this storyline. Sell, sell.
You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Okay. Right. Plus twos are always almost there. That is where that one is. Where's the general then? That is the prisons. Is there? Hold on.
Reminder, mechanized travel is for official business.
Oh, I can do this easier. Okay. So, yeah, I don't know how you add music to OBS. Because it says music player. Music player. I don't understand how, though. Redemptions. Giveaways. I don't have any giveaways. Live actions. I don't know what a spin wheel is. To figure it out someday, just. Apparently I can do a spin wheel, so I have no idea. So, okay, I could have done it a lot easier, not driving all over the world, but just go here. Oh, it's this quest. Hello.
Chest hurts.
Try not to breathe, son.
Try not to breathe.
Ribs broken.
In other words, just die.
Gonna try and move it.
General Skylast, we've lost the bridge. Enemy smashed through, heading right for us.
Seriously? Yeah?
No, we couldn't hold them long.
Tell everyone to fall back.
That took a while before he answered. It took a long time. And he's dead. Is he dead? Hello. Me and my, yeah.
Welcome to the fight for Belsavis, Master Jedi. You're just in time to be torn apart by a horde of escaped warmongers.
Oh, you coward.
Somebody sounds like they're afraid.
Fear keeps a soldier from running willy-nilly into blaster fire. It saves lives.
Imperials
got careless, opened something they shouldn't have, unleashed an entire army on us, some species we've never seen. They're called Eshka.
Yep.
Remnants of a galaxy-spanning civilization predating the Republic. Couldn't play nice and got sentenced here. Permanently.
Not all Eshka are violent. Some tried to facilitate a peaceful coexistence with other species.
If you say so.
Species 8472, maybe?
Trying to take my head off. These Eshka are relentless.
They're wrong franchise. I know.
Won't be long before they overrun us.
That's the first thing that popped in my head.
We need a diversion.
Species 8472.
Put them on the defensive and stall the momentum. That's where you come in.
Uh-oh.
I sense I'm not going to like where this is headed.
What I'm proposing is dangerous. But it beats waiting for the Eshka to wipe us out. We've pinpointed two potential targets. A supply depot and an outpost housing some of the Eshka's
supply
leaders. Hitting either of those ought to draw their warriors back and allow us to retake some ground.
Supply depot.
Taking out that depot ought to slow down the Eshka.
The depot is packed with munitions and medical supplies. Destroy it all. You're also welcome to take a crack at those lieutenants. Risky, but every bit helps. I'll see if I can get some more answers about these Eshka while you're out. Good hunting.
No, why thank you. Right, I got some dark side points at least. I am getting close to the dark side. Dark side 3. Which makes me happy. Right, that is okay. There is a plus 2 right here. Crap. Yeah, double crap. Oh, is this what I think it is? No, it's not. This is new for me.
Good, isn't it?
What do I need to do? What do I need to do? Okay. Ow, ow, ow. Do. Okay, can I talk to you? Okay, fine. No. Why can't you just play nice? Thank you. Oh, that's the engineers. Okay, where and how? That's how. Okay. Boom, ba-dum, bum, bum, ba-dum, bum, bum, ba-dum, bum, bum. Ah, boop. Oh, stun you, zap you. The only thing is, he doesn't want to be zapped. He doesn't want to be yapped, so...
Not half bad.
Not half good either. Kill you. So that's what that one done. Rescue the engineer, so I need to kill 3-4 groups. Three groups after this one, hopefully.
That'll leave a stick.
Yep. Bollocks. That means I have to do a lot of fighting. A bollocks. Bollocks.
Music to my ear.
I keep saying bollocks because I used to say the S word. Apparently, some people get really easily offended by saying the S word. Which I don't understand. It's a very common word here in the Netherlands. But apparently, some people get offended by that. Because I got a few messages after a couple of streams. Where apparently I just went, oh shh. And they got very offended by that for some reason. I don't know why. Don't know how either. But yeah. That's why I keep saying bollocks. Kill you. First I was afraid, I was petrified.
Not half bad.
So, I've been playing Sea of Thieves as well lately. The only problem I have is that sometimes it crashes. Which basically means I require upgrades. Requires upgrades for my system. With money that I actually don't have a lot of, so yeah. I wish you could thank you.
Music to my ear.
I was about to say, I wish you could stun that one. And she did. She listened to me. Oh. Short-lived stun. Very short-lived stun.
Not half bad. Good as new.
So, apparently we are getting winter, and I'm excited for that, because it's about damn time we get some winter over here. Oh, come on, thank you.
That'll leave a stick.
Is that one done? Forest Lord. Is that one done? Nope. Useful. 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 Okay. Don't understand why I get this for the duelist is PvP though. PvP is tanking, which I am not. I'm not a tank. Oh. Oh, come on. I am using very advanced machinery and I cannot get over a hill. So I did some research yesterday on the cancelled Star Wars game. Apparently there's an official reply now from EA, which I haven't read yet, but I think we need to stop buying Activision and EA games. I think we need to stop playing Activision and EA games. Let them know that we are not happy with how they are conducting their scammery. Because that's literally what it is. They're scamming us for stuff. And now with the... I saw a video yesterday from Heel vs. Baby... Heel vs. Babyface. About the... absolute bollocksness about the shaming of players who don't have a season pass. How low do you want to go? I can rant for a couple of hours, I think, just on how I wish that Activision just got bankruptcy. That they just left the gaming industry, because they are the, I'm very sorry to say, but they are the cancer of gaming industry at the moment. They are the reason why we are not getting any good games. They are the reason we are getting so many loot boxes, DLCs, fucking season passes. It is un-fucking believable. And they are the sole reason for it. EA started it with loot boxes, but Activision just... they didn't step it up, no. They went 7, 8, 9 ladders higher. It's unbelievable. It is unbelievable on how terrible they are doing the conduct. It is horrendous that you are allowing your player base to shame other people for not spending more of their hard-earned money on your crap. It is ridiculous. It is beyond words, actually.
Sorry, Jedi. That terminal's already been neutralized. Welcome to Belsavis. I'm Commander Geeland, and you've just wandered into my territory.
Your territory? Please.
Spare me your bravado.
I know you came for the Eshka, but they won't be following you anywhere. This prison and everything in it is mine. Every droid, turret, and camera. You're a rat in a very big cage, and you'll die like one.
I'm sure you're very impressive.
Thank you, but I'm not finished. You're now a Category 10 escapee. The prison systems are authorized to kill you on sight.
You won't survive the onslaught for very long.
Hello,
You have my attention. You appear well acquainted with Belsavis.
Okay. Oh, hello. And more is coming. They are cool looking droids. They were cool looking droids. Well, were? They are cool looking droids. You can say what you want, but.
Not half bad.
So. Ooh. Take that.
Delicious.
Take this. So where do I need to go? Seven's the other. Fucking bastards. Oh my god, I was out of there. There was no sons of bitches. Sons of actual bitches. Stop that. Stop that. Thank you. Good. Yeah, like I was saying, EA is terrible, but I think Activision topped it with a house. They went beyond EA. Very much beyond EA. It is ridiculous, actually. Alright, let me have a look. I think I saw something. I think that's the one where I saw it on. Oh, by the way, the claim on the Vader video has been neutralized by Lucasfilms. Disney has no more say over it. Yeah, EA responds to the reports that another Star Wars game has been cancelled. It is basically they couldn't monetize it, so they stopped it. That's the sole reason from EA, I think. Last night it was reported that EA has cancelled another Star Wars video game they've been working on, specifically an open world game in the Vancouver studio. In a statement to Entertainment Weekly, an EA spokesman downplayed the recent turns of event, calling it a natural part of a creative process. Fuck off. And that the Vancouver team will continue to work that will evolve into future. No, I wish there was a petition that that you could remove Star Wars from EA. The full statement reads, there's been speculation overnight about one of our Star Wars projects. As a natural part of the creative process, the great work by our team in Vancouver continues and will evolve into future Star Wars content and games. We're fully committed to making more Star Wars games, and we're very excited about Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order from Respawn. Yeah, the cancelled game will be evolved into something else. It's gonna be evolved in something that will be more easily being monetized. More DLCs, more loot boxes, more crap like that. I wish that the gamers woke up and stopped playing games that requires you to buy loot boxes. Games like this, it's an MMO. I don't need to have a subscription to enjoy it. Yes, it has benefits. Yes, I get all the expansions. But once I get all the expansions, I'm done. I don't need to subscribe anymore. It's plain and simple. Yes, there are limitations, but so what? I still get a lot of fun from it. But yeah. Single-player games and co-op games. I think that's one of the reasons why, unfortunately, Dead Space got canned as well. Because it didn't make as much money as they had. Well, Tough Titties, it was a very enjoyable game. It was fun with co-op. At least I had a lot of fun with it with my friend. Yeah, it's... I don't get the gaming industry anymore. I don't understand where they're going. I don't understand what they're doing. But I know they are going to kill gaming if they continue like this. They are gonna kill the gaming industry, the games, if they're allowed to continue like this. Activision has been called utter scum by a lot of people, and it's true, especially now with the shaming of your player base. It's ridiculous. It is beyond belief that you allow to do that. You're allowing your player base to be schemed into buying DLCs. Not DLCs, season passes. And you know what the worst part is? EA sees this. Ubisoft sees this. I think I am very, very, very reluctant on getting Anthem. I think it will be packed with DLCs. And there was a post on it as well on Facebook. People say, well, it's cosmetic only, but it's EA. They will find a way. They make the game really... For example, you can make the game really grindy, but if you spend $15 per month, you can get a boost that halves or even only requires a quarter of what you need. Yeah, I am very passionate about games, but I am so reluctant on buying new games these days. It's unbelievable. I think that's the reason why I went back to Skyrim. I think that's the reason why I went back to Star Wars The Old Republic. And I think that's also the reason why... What the hell did I open? Oh, okay. I think that's also the reason why I am playing older games because they don't have that crap in it. And I've been wishing for a remake of Republic Commando. I hope to God that they don't do that now. Because if they do, they will destroy that game. If they make a remake of Republic Commando now, in these days, it will be other crap and full packed with DLCs, packed with cosmetics you can buy. No. I'm very sorry to say, but I'm happy to see that game die just in order for them not to screw it over, not to touch them with their cursed fingers. That is one. Oh, this is literally a vault that has been broken open. Okay, that is cool. That's a locking mechanism. Oh my god. Now I just realized what this is. Okay. Wow. Yeah, with the gaming industry these days, I really hope they don't touch any of the older Star Wars games like Republic Commando, Galaxy at War, stuff like that. I hope they are not touching that with their scammy fingers, because it will be very, very terrible. There's nothing here. Okay. Good as new.
What do you know of the Eshka?
How can I reach him?
Deepest cells and strongest defenses. Sounds problematic.
Okay.
Sometimes violence is the only solution.
Okay.
What will you be doing in the meantime?
Okay. You know, there is one thing that I'm looking forward to from Disney. And this is gonna sound really stupid, but it is their patented lightsaber. It is a fully... it's a lightsaber that can be fully retracted and extended from the hilt. I want that. I want that in my life. I need that in my life. I've been thinking about that as well, trying to make one. Because I am thinking of doing cosplay. I just don't know how or what. But I'm tempted on making something with a double-bladed lightsaber. Right, so that one is done. Oh god, I need to go there. I'm there, I need to go there. Okay. Yeah, I'm making a double-bladed lightsaber. And then it being stuffed in a hilt completely.
Report your ailments.
Do.
Fit for duty. Return to your post.
Okay, dokie. Right, I need to go there. So that's basically just down. Okay. Yeah, I feel that the crystal actually helped a lot. Going from power to crit. Endurance is just tanking. Jones is just for tanking, but I actually don't have a tanking character. Then again, I never tried a tanking character, a proper tanking character. Because I got bored with that. But I think I need to do a tanking character someday. And figure out how it works and how it plays. Because in Warcraft I've also been tanking a lot and had fun doing it. I like the Paladin, I like the Death Knight. The Warrior was alright. Was not really my style. Demon Hunter was a lot of fun tanking. Yeah, these days, the community is so bad that if you screw up once, you'll get kicked and you have a debuff on you. It was yesterday on Instagram, they said, Warcraft said, it's been 10 years ago since Burning Crusade or something like that. And I just replied with, yeah, back in the day when they made good expansions. Didn't get any replies on that, but still. It is the truth. It is. Battle for Azeroth is, in my opinion, worse than Worlds of Draenor. I like that color. I like that lightsaber. Okay. Oh, maybe you slipped up.
Perhaps you're not as adept with the Balsavis' computers as you thought.
I've studied this prison for years. Every inch of it is mine. I'm in charge here, and you're standing in a block of quarantine cells. So if I accidentally break the air filters, I guess all those disease-laden spores will go pouring back in.
I'd welcome the chance to test myself.
Unfortunately, all the prisoners in this block will get the same treatment. And they don't have a Jedi's constitution. I could release them before they get sick, but I just don't know what kind of mood they're in.
Go ahead. They wouldn't be here unless they'd committed some heinous crime.
Judging and executing, whatever would your council say?
That I'm following the dark side of the Force. Hi. And they're dead. So, okay. Need to go there. This is a lot of running around, actually. I know Basavis is big, but this is just running around like there's nothing else. The other one isn't there. So how do I get there? Just trying to have a... I think it's just that way. So I think it's easy to go to the op center again. No one say good morning again to me. Anyway, the second one should just be following that path and then. Again, I'm using a speeder. Advanced technology, and I cannot get up a freaking hill. So, yeah. Oh, God, no. No, that doesn't look nice. No. I don't know what it is. Shut up. I like that sound. I don't know why. Oh yeah, I didn't even check if there were any in-game pets I can just get. I know there's a lot from the command stashes, but still. Saying that, I'm in Belsavis, I'm still not level 70. I'm surprised.
So many cameras, Jedi. You can't hide from me. I look forward to seeing your face when you trigger my little surprise.
Surprise, motherfucker. Jurassic Park 8 security. Ooh. Uh-oh.
Good day. Welcome to the psychiatric unit.
Hello.
A senior Republic officer left orders to restrain a dangerous prisoner suffering from the delusion she is a Jedi. You match this prisoner's description. I am here to facilitate your needs during your stay.
Let me guess. Was the order given by Commander Geeland?
Yes, Commander Geeland is the officer of record. Please relax while I await Commander Geeland's input on breaking your Jedi delusions.
If I believe I am a Jedi, and act as one, Isn't my delusion indistinguishable from actually being a Jedi?
Critical error. Processing space exceeded. Resetting all systems. Good day. Welcome to the psychiatric unit, Master Jedi. Have a pleasant visit.
Heyo.
System analysis also reports you are sending all clear signals. Allow me to send the next signal for you. Sent. Can I assist you further, Master Jedi?
Do you have any data on the Eshkar?
I apologize, but there is no prisoner named Eshkar in my database. Thank you. Please check your belongings before leaving the psychiatric unit.
Well, that was easy.
Be careful. Our enemy has gone on the offensive.
He is Rakada, isn't he? Yeah, I thought so. Not really. Can't I do that myself anymore? Huh. Interesting. Right, so puff. I think he's a Rakada, isn't he? Yeah, that was actually pretty funny, just able to beat him with logic. Huh. Right, where's the third one? That's the bonus? How can I need to go in there? But the bonus isn't there. Oh, that's why. Oh. Okay, let me have a look at this. Bum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Dee-dee-dee-doo, dee-dee-doo, dee-dee-doo, dee-dee-doo. Huh. Cool. Very cool. So, tomorrow might not be Skyrim Day. I might actually stream another game tomorrow, which is the Jurassic World game. Hello. Sorry, that is a crystal, but it looks like a person. Huh. That looked like a person from afar. Right, zap you.
That better?
Not really. Huh. Gold beans. Exceptional, specialist, and standard. So what happens if I go there? Oh, I go there. Oh, okay. This is interesting. I don't remember going this far with anyone else on the Republic side. I think with my knight, I just did my own story because I was 70, I believe. This is very cool. That's a plus two. Oh no, that's the... Okay. Oh. So? I'll have a thought about it. Might do Skyrim just normally. Otherwise, I'll be streaming the Jurassic World game. Because I haven't played it. I bought it, I think, on the winter sale or the autumn sale even. There we go. Special face. I don't see an special... Okay. Ooh, hello. Eska. Yeah, he sounded like Ricardo, but could just be an normal Eska. No, he's a Ricardo. Huh. Oh wow. Dude, you're stunned.
Take strength.
Well, now he's stunned because I attacked him, the other guys.
Music to my ear.
The Hunu.
Okay.
The Ricardo are evil. Aren't they extinct?
I thought the Ricardo were wiped out by plague and rebelling slaves.
They deserve a second. Oh? So this is about your guilt.
You're only helping me to ease your conscience.
Yes, my son. Take care. Feel free to stay murder. I ask you. Jahros did yes. Take shmarwar. Yes, you did le kuno. Meg hectadine lerte.
I don't suffer for this.
As soon as they're safe, Commander Gilan's life is mine.
Ad gilu lekerken metajaben habib yeke.
She's just at ease with it. Yay, level up. That is okay. Sorry, where now? Oh, he's in there. Okay. That is that, and that is that, so okay. Right, do I have any skills to learn? Don't think so. No. So, spearing is actually on just on me. $1,000,000. I want this to be unlocked. Man, 5 million credits, it's a lot of money. Guild bank. Training dummy could be useful as well. Just check out some Double lasers emote? Huh. Okay. What is this? Valor rank 25. I think I'm actually close on my Sith Assassin with that. I think C is something like 22, 23. Yeah, I've been doing a lot of PvP. Wow. I got the right lips, apparently. I've been doing a lot of PvP with her. POP? Sounded like I said POP. I want to do some more PvP. Nah, she's not stealth, though. My sorceress, hello. My sorceress is enjoyable as well, but she has no PvP. She's not able to go into stealth, so it is more ranged. Oh god, I misclicked. Yeah, she is. I could try it all for once. Could be fun. Could be very interesting. So yeah, I changed my Oh, shut up. I changed my color crystal from power to crit, and it makes a lot of difference. It makes a lot of... Don't do that. Come on.
Do it.
Come on. Thank you. Right, I need one more. Escalidus. Where the fudge are the Escalidus? Oh. Well, there's an Escalidus. Is that the only thing, only reason why I'm in here? Yeah. Oh, this doesn't look like a trap. You know, the Ashka are weird things. Very weird. They look like a bit of... I don't know how to explain it. Huh. Yeah, well. Sorry. I know it's, that time is over, but don't do that. But you can still get stuff from it, I believe. You can still get packages. Alright. We're in the time of the game again, where... I'm getting upgrades from greens and quest items. Oh, I need to do plus twos again. Damn it. Yeah, they're not giving me anything. My character looks cool. Those gloves, though. Huh. Yeah, it took me a very long time to get a headpiece. I think it took me 6 or 7 plus twos before I actually got a headpiece. So yeah, that is not a great start. This isn't a great start either. I hate elevators, or they hate me. Every time I get to an elevator, doesn't matter if it's zoned or not, every time I get to an elevator, it's either going up or is already up. So yeah, elevators just hate me. They hate me with a passion. So yeah, anyway, let's do Shadows of the Past. Is that a class? Quest? No, Voices of the Tomb. Oh, okay. You know, I should actually do some PvP with her. Could be fun. Because it seems that the Republic is winning every time, so... Last few matches I've done was Sith versus Empire. No. Empire versus Republic. That's the one. And Republic won every time. So you don't know how or what, but yeah. Oh dear. So can do this. Come on, I clicked F. So medical supplies. Not half good either. So we can just do this without, yeah. I can go sneaky with a lot of this stuff. Yeah, that's the reason why I love this class. And also with PvP, it's a lot of fun if you zap a lot of people with the stun. Why it didn't... What the hell did it aggro of a target? Didn't target the one thing that I wanted to be targeting. Yeah, I'm getting the flu. My voice is going all over the place. Hello. My voice is going all over the place. It's going up and down. And that's the reason why some words sound a bit awkward. Because it sounds like... Oh, hello. I can just go here. Don't need to go upside. I can just be... Nice. You're going to be the menace. So, stun you. Is that completed? Oh. Okay. Oh, well, I want this. Oh, that was easy. No, thank you. Basically, I can just go back into the stealth mode. Yeah, not doing that. It's a waste of a stealth. What did I get? Another crafting. So yeah, this is what I've been doing on PvP as well with my Sith Assassin. Just stun a lot of people. And a few weeks ago, I've done a few matches as well. And it was actually funny. There were three assassins in one spot. So I started zapping one. And the others saw what I did, and I think there were three people trying to take over the base, and all of them were zapped. Yeah, I keep calling it zapped, because that's the word from World of Warcraft being zapped. You just knock someone on the head with a stick. This is actually more smooth. It's just a Jedi mind trick. Take damage. Yep. Check up. Okay. Elevator. Oh. 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 Baby, come back. Do. Thank you. I've been asking, been asking Razer if they have a code for the crystal, but they don't. Cause come on, that would look nice. Yeah, they don't have a crystal. Oh, but our code, I mean. And the reason I contacted Razer was because I couldn't play Overwatch anymore. If you have issues with that, just deinstall or this, remove the SDK, the software development kit. Because for some reason, Blizzard is unable to fix that issue. And it's only with Overwatch, it's not with any other game from any other company. But, oh well. That's Blizzard. They break more than they fix. I saw a video yesterday on someone who did a calculation on how many people worldwide are still playing, are subbed to World of Warcraft. And he did it with, I quote, science. There's a website called Realm Population or something like that. And did a calculation on how many people were still subbed, and surprising enough, over 2 million. Just over 2 million. So my sister's stepdaughter made a neck bracelet for me from rubber bands, and yeah, that stuff never stays with me, so the rubber bands just dissolved, actually. I'll set you right. Okay. Hello.
You did it and then some. With their leaders dead and their supplies destroyed, the Eshkar are in a bad way. Pulling back now. She'll give us time to catch our breath. Thanks.
You're welcome. Piece of cake,
I've yet to face anything I can't overcome.
Wasn't just a fluke. I can see that. You've probably guessed the Republic didn't build this place. It was constructed thousands of years ago by a species called the Rakata.
Mm-hmm.
The Rakata hated the Eshkar.
Mm-hmm.
Wrote about them like they were a plague. Waged a war that engulfed the entire galaxy.
Mm-hmm.
In the end, the Eshkar were nearly wiped out.
Mm-hmm.
The few hundred thousand survivors brought here to be locked away in stasis.
Mm-hmm. Should have just wiped them out.
Could have saved us all a lot of heartache by just killing the Eshkar.
The Eshkar still had their uses. Apparently, the Rakata would pull them out of stasis and unleash them on unruly planets. The Eshkar conquered half the galaxy in their heyday, and they'll pick up right where they left off if they ever escape. Your raid caught them off guard. They're crippled, shaken. Now is the time to press our advantage and halt their advance for good.
No kidding.
I think that pretty much goes without saying.
We've traced the bulk of the Eshkar's comm activity back to a small cavern.
Oh,
you think they're
fine.
Using it as a command station? Whoever's in there is coordinating the Eshkar's entire offensive. It's our best shot at taking out their leadership. I want you to take it.
Not my priority, but
I'll take a look if I have time.
There's a lot of extra comm chatter coming out of that station. Not sure what all the commotion is about, but we can't wait to find out. Find the station, take out the leadership. Then maybe we can go back to pushing the Imperials off this rock.
Yep. So how close am I to Darkseid? Still pretty far away, shamefully. Come on, does this not look like an alien head or? Well, a women's part. Right. Yes. Apparently, fallen Bastila is now farmable on Star Wars Heroes of Galaxies. So yeah, sorry, got distracted by that. Okay. Why do I need? Okay. Just have a look. You know, I still think every time this is gonna take a while, but this is just pop up. All right, where do I need to go? I need to go in there. And aggro. No? Okay, fine. Do. I'm terrible with maps. I don't know what it is. Hello. Dora the Explorer. Oh. No, it's Ashkar the Explorer. Yay. What the hell? Oh, that is this area. Don't think I can discover the other side. No. The scar. Pretty cool, actually. Oh. What did I discover? Lower burning wound. Thought I was gonna aggro, but didn't. So, yes, I need to go. Boop. That's a long way. Oh well. I need to go there anyway. Do-da. Can I just keep on my speeder in here? Unless they ship me off my speeder, but with me driving like this, yes, it's not that impossible to see that I can be knocked off my speeder. Stealth. Come on. Thank you, stupid companion. Really wish they stopped doing that. Really wish they stopped doing that. So it's all this for just simple group phase. Oh, it's him again. Hello.
Mafok Nahor atiest bi elmu in tisor mahefna.
Tasted the dark side, have they? How enlightening. Killing me will bring them further down the path.
I love this character.
Drukal just brew. Lihida naka miest hija. Bien folk dan mitov. Makopiet ni horma gurm genacht.
Oh, don't kid yourself.
If this comes to violence, there's no way you can win.
Don't waste words on these vermin. Kill them and be done with it.
Jik inter. Mebeg dressed pastiat dan ilbi for cost in pain.
You're probably right. He is Sith after all. Finish him off and we'll get started.
No, wait!
I did not expect that. Why didn't it give me dark side points for that? Oh, he's still alive. Oh, now he's not. Why was he still alive in that end of the cinematic and... Oh, come on. Now he's gone. I love it how they screw those little things up from time to time with stuff like that. Your victory is a wasteland that leads nowhere. And slowly, dramatic, dying. That's it? Oh no. Hello.
The Ashkar general is dead. But he mentioned something about awakening a world razor that would destroy us all.
Wait, the world razor? He said that?
Yeah.
So maybe it is true. This is bad.
So...
Have you heard about the world razor before?
It's so funny that...
Not from the most reliable sources, mind you. A few deep cell inmates were babbling about it. Could barely understand a word they said, much less...
So funny that they always keep information behind.
As old as the galaxy. I thought it was just superstitious nonsense.
So ignored it.
Did you even bother looking into it?
We were too busy fighting prisoners, Imperials, and genocidal monsters to confirm a few spook stories. If this world razor actually exists, waking it up is probably the worst thing the Ashkar could do. You've got to stop them. Best place to start is the deep prison.
Why is it that every general, every person in leadership is a complete idiot when it comes to stuff like this? You're on an unknown world with unknown fighters, and they talk about something that can raise a planet. Of course you need to look into that and not just believe it's ghost stories. Come on. Yes, I'm trying to find logic again in an illogical game. But it's just... It's, no, logical that they just, you're in, on a planet with fighters who are millions of years old, and a giant prison and everything, and you don't did he just trip? Did he just go over here? Okay. Yeah, you just, I don't understand. I really don't understand. Maybe I'm just thinking too logical. Where the fuck are all the NPCs? Okay. Servo leg is alright. Oh, look, there's someone there. Oh, it's him again. I think I saw him yesterday as well. Huh, cool. So So I don't know how that would have been. Oh, that might have been connected. No. To that? I don't know. I need to stop being logical with this stuff. You
made it. Nope. Good. Now listen up. Got a possible lead on that world razor. Recon droids picked up a large contingent of Eshka headed for the prison bowels. Elite soldiers. Very dangerous. Led by none other than the Eshka's patriarch, Gore Claw. If that maniac's involved, it's a sure bet they're up to something.
You know him.
Sounds like you've run into this Gore Claw before.
He's killed dozens of my men. Wants nothing more than to lead the Eshka on a galaxy-conquering spree. The Eshka are gonna need one heck of a trump card if they run off this rock. My money's on the World Razor. Dug up some records on the thing. Very apocalyptic. Saw phrases like destroyer of planets and eater of stars more often than I'd like.
Oh.
Hard to believe a creature of such destructive power could exist.
Seen a lot of weird things.
Why is it that they're all idiots?
Takes the cake. Overheard some Eshka calm chatter. Something about disabling a failsafe. Could be our ticket to stopping all this nonsense. The transmission came from a nearby cave. Lots of Eshka assembling there. Gonna need you down there to see what this failsafe is all about.
Fine.
I suppose there's little choice in the matter.
This mission will take you deeper into Belsavis than anyone's gone. It's a dangerous world down there, but the Republic, heck, maybe the galaxy, is counting on you. Good luck.
Oh. Am I just being too logical with stuff like this?
Warning, threats or violence will result in immediate suppression. Subject identified as non-inmate. Threat negative. Warden team leader TM09 requesting Republic assistance. Subordinate droids have been compromised. Inmate containment endangered.
That is very cool.
What kind of prison guard lets his whole team be compromised by the inmates?
Hostile inmate numbers were too high. Eshka inmates captured all subordinate droids. They have been reprogrammed to attack non-inmates with lethal force. This unit can supply emergency security spikes to override Eshka reprogramming. Inmate suppression request. Use security spikes to reclaim subordinate droids.
No.
I have more pressing issues at hand.
Understood.
Because that is not a story arc quest, so I'm not too bothered with that. Why does it say I need to go back? Both of them are here. I do not understand. Geronimo! Splat. So yeah, I'm just... I'm trying to find... most of the time I'm trying to find logic in games where it's not able to be logical. Oh, I want snow in real life. Going on a planet like this, I think, first of all, I wouldn't do it alone. Talking from a real person's perspective, I wouldn't go here alone. And if I... For example, if I was a soldier and people told me about rumors about a entity called a World Eater, I would have contacted Supreme Command beyond my just not talking to my commander, just going to Supreme Command straight away. Tell him how and what, and just bomb the whole thing. You know what is funny? Failsafe is also the name of a ship droid in Destiny 2. I can hear her voice when I look at the name Failsafe. It's just schizophrenic robot. So yeah, Balsavis is actually pretty cool. It has a lot of life on it. I want this on my in my stronghold. You know what I... There's one thing that I don't like about the new cartel market. They only have one pack. They used to have different packs. A house... A furniture pack, a decorations pack, a weapons pack, a clothing or armor pack, and stuff like that. And now it's just one pack, and don't like it. Hello. Failsafe is also working. Huh. Okay. Right. Kill you. Bum.
Music to my ear.
Use the console. What level are you now? You are level 10 already. Damn. Hello.
The corn needed the chair to turn ahead. The best method ever first, Yankero Gise. Abi Quadermus Dolegan, the Bezobigas.
What are you saying?
I'm afraid I don't understand.
The best method ever first, Yankero Gise. That's my Zenke Yujo. I has trauma Yoruba. I has the LP and Tisere Basamana.
The Burning Way?
The Burning Way? What is that?
Kuwad my years a dig heist.
Oh, lava. He's talking about lava.
Karista, the Jingbatar, Hegemator.
You should have killed it.
If your people had just destroyed the World Razor, we wouldn't be in this mess.
I'm just curious what would happen if the World Razor would come out. And back out. Do. I'm just curious, is there a word from Ashka in KOTOR? Don't remember that. I know Ricotta. Ricotta are yeah. Original builders, the manipulators of life. I know, I remember going to Rakata Prime. Good morning. Hello. Welcome to the stream. I don't remember reading on Rakata, or Ashka, I mean, in KOTOR 1 or KOTOR 2. Then again, I never actually finished KOTOR 2 because it had a breaking bug for me that I couldn't fix. Huh. Don't remember it, but... Yeloosh. So, how you doing? How the hell do I get there? Oh. Hello there. I think I just need to follow the path. Yeah, this is the oh, that's cool. Yeah, you. Cool. Yeah, I'm doing good as well. Almost done with the Belsavis, so I'm happy with that. I love the planet, but it's big. But I do like it. Still haven't found or heard. Oh no, I got a little bit of data crunch. Where was I that I... Oh, Terrace. And Quash. Need to do that someday. Someday. Right. I need to go in there and in there. Yeah, I spoke earlier on going to Belsavis as a real person. I would never ever do that alone. And if I heard something like... If I just heard rumors of a entity called the World Razor, I would have gone beyond my superiors and just went to the High Command or something like that. Just let it bomb. That is Tauntaun. Oh. Is your firewall blocking access, or does it start at all, or is it just not starting at all? And maybe a silly question, but is your system up to date with the requirements? Because I had issues before as well with trying to play this, well, a couple of years ago, but my firewall apparently, or my virus scanner apparently blocked it every time. Hello. This character is a Jedi that is seen a lot of the in the world, and see, he went to the dark side. You can tell by the eyes. Here, me beg dressed pastiat dan ilbi for cost in pain.
Bien folk dan mitov makopiet ni horma gurm genacht.
It's alright, I'm a Jedi.
I am a Jedi master. I'm no threat to you or your people.
Jirestre, Bojest, Kadurst, Diest, Tietko, Madwar.
Zinieski he druli, das bruli fi he dan dankwa. He bin fukta mi fil tofna ma kape.
Zekien aktest vertin huni tikmen kitieb.
Don't be stupid.
You'll just stand there while the real enemy burns your savants alive?
But she was storyest. Jit kelamst mietke inti.
Yeah, well, my system isn't up to date as well. It's between 5 and 2 years old, so. Some of the parts has been upgraded, some hasn't, but. Why would you not allow them to come with you?
Garasa, Sichigba, Gadhedaj, Matur.
You've done it yourself. You ordered them to stay there.
Boromir, Moria, Tietge, Hidje, Shihatam.
Maybe, yeah. You can always temporarily disable your firewall and see if it runs like that. Yeah, my graphics card is, I believe, 4 years old, and my CPU is something like 5 or 6 years old even. Memory is 2 years old. Yeah. So it's a mixed match.
Leaders must make choices, and sometimes they're wrong.
I'm looking for Hello Voice.
I've come to free your leader, if I can find him.
Explain. I am empty of where he is. Ah, that's cool. Whoa. Whoa. I don't mean whoa. Oh, about my system. Yeah, I built my own systems. And upgraded randomly. But it still runs fine.
I'll tell them. Thank you.
Try disabling your firewall and then temporary, and then see if it works. And then, as soon as you're running it, enable it again, and it should allow access. But should. I'm not sure, but should. But yeah, I'm really, really liking this game. Well, if you want to, if you can play and you want to play, type in !SWtoR in the chat, and then you'll get my recruiter friend code. Gives you 7 days of basically full access to the game. Hello. And that is a perk from my guild. I love that. Alright, so.
Stand down. I echo Hala voice as he echoed Broken Scar.
Yeah. I'm actually running on between high and maximum quality of the game, actually. Yeah, if you type in !SWtoR, you'll get my recruiter friend in a whisper from my butt. So, yeah.
Fan out and destroy any Eshkar who are helping Commander Geeland.
I think we're finished here. Yeah, it gives you full benefits of the game and everything. How many bomb fights do I need to go in? Why are you running with your... Stop. Okay. What kind of system do you have then? Ah, it's a droid. I cannot stealth. Pop him. Mm. Yeah, the only thing that I always disable with a game like this is shadows. I find shadows very unnecessary, and sometimes they're actually breaking the game because... Hello, follower. Sometimes they're actually breaking the game because sometimes shadows in PvP, for example, I can see the shadows before I can see the player. So for me, it's groundbreaking. I don't like that, but that is a bug that has coexisted with my graphics card for a while now. So yeah, I don't know how or what, but don't able this. I'm not able to fix it. But what do I need? Oh, hello.
That better?
Die. Do 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 do. And boop. Oh. Yeah, to be honest, in most games, I don't like shadows. I don't know what it is. It's just how they work. With some games, it's funny. It's useful, but some games it's just groundbreaking. And for example, shadows in World of Warcraft, if you play that, if there's an NPC walking on a balcony or something like that, the shadow actually goes on the ground beneath the balcony, so basically in the shadow. So yeah, that doesn't work. Should I kill you just in case? Yes. No, don't do that. Oi. Thank you. Ooh. Salvage. Thank you.
I echo Hallow voice, as he echoed Broken Scar. It's all right.
Jig inter, mebeg dressed pastiat dan ilbi for cost in pain. Kabiest mechetur, janor griske imdi, jorkiest meta. Zraben jigiawa, magoriest kiberu jiasnu.
I wonder if you reverse this, do you actually get a sentence out of it? Some warrior you are. No, I can protect them.
I promise, Hallow Voice will be safe with me.
Shun bahali, fork jom shiest mor gihast hafa niet. Maro gialdest mat kzenki. Tuom makors kil miestra hulba. Magna tieske, temurst galmiog fiestne.
I'll keep him safe for you.
I'll blunt the thorns as you would, and guard Hallow Voice.
Hey, thank you for the follow. Thank you so much. Really appreciate it. Really appreciate it. Thank you. Her leg was twitching. Am I down in here now? Yes, I am. So that's the World Razor. Okay. Go stealth. Go rocket. So yeah, I'm really enjoying this game. I've been playing this from launch. Had a few years of break between it, and then it's 7 years old now. And played it at launch. Played it fully from the first expansion on. And then a couple of years ago, I took a break. And, well, I had issues with my system. I couldn't do operations. So I took a break. And that break went into a very long permanent break. And I think 2 years ago, I just thought, let me pop on and see what changed and everything. And I found that a lot of things changed dramatically. How they played, how they acted and everything. And then I think somewhere in the summer of last year, I thought, well, let's give it a full go. See how it goes. And I decided to make a new character in October last year. Hey, hello. Let me buff you. That guy's going, what? Yeah, later, dude. Yeah, I made a new character and leveled him from, or leveled her from 1 to 70 on stream. And that's basically my main character now. It's a Sith assassin. Ooh, I see something shiny. Don't aggro the... Thank you. Cool. Yeah, leveled her from 1 to 70, and pretty quickly, actually. Quicker than expected. And that's why I subscribed to the game, and haven't regretted one moment whatsoever. The only regret I have is that I didn't do the legacy title sooner. That's the reason why I'm playing this. Because, yeah, I want that legacy title. And the only thing that I've leveled so far to finish the Act 3 is the Jedi Knight, and so I have the Trooper, the Scoundrel, and the Counselor, which I'm playing at the moment, left. So. Hello. Hello. This is getting out of hand.
You can never control the World Razor. You must realize this.
Jehil Vestor, Zigre. Mafork Naho, Ratiest B. Elmo, Intisor Mahefne.
Uh oh. Ow. I'm really liking this game. The story on every class is different. And in general, I like it. I like it a lot.
Music to my ears.
Okay, that's that. Where is the console? Oh, it's a good thing I killed these guys. Yeah, I don't play console, actually. The only console I have is the original Xbox. The first one. Okay.
Okay.
I've yet to face anything I can't overcome.
Artork kimi bekru shon meta intimat gahayest. Zraben Jigiawa, Mogoliest Kiberu Giasnu, the Judur Inti Galiasti, Mibexta Inti.
What kind of rewards are we talking here?
Just want to see what this goes. Yeah. I only bought the original Xbox. I only bought the original Xbox because of one game. Because of Star Wars Episode 3. I wanted to play that. And that's the reason why I got the Xbox.
All right. But you better keep your end of the bargain.
Or afar giet tagmak torst hitan get yet in jefne of regiest the nixtik tiestle ile.
Oh my god, Ilum. Okay. Yeah. Unfortunately, a lot of the new games that I was excited for are being cancelled. There's two that have been cancelled now. I hope the Star Wars Fallen Order, or Jedi Fallen Order, will be alright. Will not be cancelled, because I'm looking forward to that. And I have no idea what it entails. I need to read up on that. But I think it's just something like a Jedi Knight series. Yeah, one of the best Star Wars games in my experience. And it's not even code or anything. One of my best experience in Star Wars gaming was Republic Commando. Is actually, but... Republic Commando. I love that game. I love the clone troopers. Clone commandos even, I think. Right. Okay. And this leads to... Yeah, photo. Yeah, I think it's... I believe it's something like a Jedi Knight series. At least I hope so. But the one thing that I know, it's after the Clone Wars. Order 66. I like the Force... what's it called? Force Unleashed. I like that one as well. I always loved holding a stormtrooper or any character and just shove it off the building. Shove it to the side, just into the abyss. Yeah, I never finished Force Unleashed 2 because there was a bug. I don't know if it's been fixed or been patched at all, but there used to be a bug that was that was breaking the game, because the bug made sure that the ground just disappeared. Yeah, it was a squad game. Republic Commando used to be a squad game, where you just have to order your troops to go to either one spark or the other spark. Escapes Belsavis,
or a child of the Emperor. I warned you, she's an agent for the Rakata. Will you stand there while she murders Hallow Voice?
I'm rescuing Hallow Voice.
I'm no assassin. Hallow Voice? I'm here to save him.
I don't think they're listening.
Better?
Idiots. What are you doing? Thank you. Yeah, the best thing from Republic Commando was the music. Is still the music. I still have it on Spotify. Can have a look if I can find it. You're all gonna die. He has very shiny. Yeah, okay. He has very shiny eyes. Yeah, I've played a little bit of the new Battlefront when it came out, but yeah. It's a bit. It's not really my game. Right. Let me have a look. Republic Commando. You know, one thing, one song that I love is this from Republic Commando. Turn the game sound off. Oh. Might be a little bit loud, but. Love this song. The song like in that is amazing. The music in that is amazing.
But no Jedi could. No, this is over. I'll be the one who takes your head, not the others. The First Son will see what Belsavis can do.
At least give me the First Son's name before I die.
You're an insect in the machine. You don't get last requests.
Set emergency condition 292. Respond with lethal force.
You see, Jedi, there's power and there's control. Without both, you're nothing.
He has makeup. Okay. Well, Republic Commando is a squad-based game, so yeah. You know, I'm gonna die here. Or not. There we go. Kill him. If I was Luke, I'd drop like 10, 15 kills around your side. Okay. Yeah, I played a little bit. I played a little bit when it came out, but yeah. wasn't really my game. I don't know why it. I prefer the old Battlefront. He's dead, isn't he? Yeah, he's dead. Cool.
Ukandoni, Botu Gaki, Liedna, Witiest.
My body is clay. Yeah, but come on, everyone likes being the villain. Everyone likes being the bad guy.
The Jedi way is to serve.
Then yes, dear head ruler, does brule fehead and dunkwa. There's the LB and tissery basamana. Ibian fracta me feel turf nama cape.
But she was to rest, jit kelams, mietke inti.
Cabies met yet ever first, yan tetro gisek.
I can't risk unleashing another terror on the Republic. We must do it.
And have your last hakoliti for death.
Yeah.
Niedija consider la tale din sienna.
Angelo lekerken metaja ben.
That's. I, with most games, I have issues trying to be a good guy. I have a Jedi Knight in here who is fully light side. It's so hard not to take the easiest answers. Because sometimes the light side actually makes it harder.
A reconciliation between you and Hallow Voice would send a powerful message.
Omni Bob, Nastilia, Herr Gwajerer.
Yerkor.
The artful Guamas, Limis Galigal.
Goodbye, Yerkor. Oh, come on. But you cut the course of our cousin warriors. Are we plunging towards? I'm sorry for
I
the loss.
I had to decide. I grieve there was no better choice.
Jerkor yerkwa matitla. Ah, foka. Tamitre ingebrest.
Yeah, most of my characters are just either very neutral. I have a neutral bounty hunter, or they're full dark side, full evil, and most of them are on the Empire side. But still, but yeah, the Jedi Knight I have is a light side character, and it was hard to play him just purely light side. What names speak to you? Skyhunter? No. Emberfist? No. Silent Teeth? No. Emberfist, okay.
Emberfist would suit me.
Eras Gendor Tietka. Tesla Jetka, Runi Megda Dindork Bast. Soon Bahali for Jom Shest Morgihast Hafa Niet. Chief Molis Yest Itrida Akmon Lest Tasnek.
Okay. Whoops. Right. Okay, I'm done with that. That is... Okay, cool. That is a quest I had never seen before. I can disable that. World Razor. Huh, cool. Oh. So, okay, before I actually go, I need to check where the... Oh, that goes to the up center. Okay, let's just teleport to there. I keep saying teleport, but it's shuttle. Yeah, now, with the companions, by the way, it's so useful. Every companion you have can be either healing, tanking, or DPS. And I haven't played a single character where my companion, my follower, isn't a healer. Every one of them is a healer. I've tried it with DPS, and it's only good if you're with someone else.
There you are.
No. I play a lot of. I have way too many games.
Told me about the World Razor. Hard to believe something like that's been down in the vaults this whole
time.
So what happened?
Normally, on Wednesday and Thursday, I stream the Old Republic, and that's just because I am a Star Wars freak. So yeah, sorry about that. But on Fridays, I decided to stream other games as well, and I've been doing a little bit of a playthrough on Skyrim, but I want to try something out. Something new tomorrow, which is the Jurassic World Builder. Jurassic World Evolution it's called, I think. May I have a see? I'll have a see if it works, if it's stable and everything. If not, I'll just do Skyrim tomorrow. So healers, yes, healers help a lot. I haven't died in a single plus two ever. If my companion is either a tank or a damage dealer, I die. I cannot push through it. And it also
the World Razor is not our concern anymore.
It's also with the higher the influence your companion has.
Can't thank you enough for all your contributions.
Come on, stop talking.
The Republic a real service. Project Noble Focus would still be up and running if you hadn't exposed Senator Tudos and stopped those Ratataki.
And you even took out Goreclaw. Good riddance, I
say. Yeah, the higher the influence, the better they heal or do damage or tank. And I think the maximum influence is 50, and I know a few people who already have it. Well, for a long time at max level.
The pleasure was mine.
The Eshkar are still on the lam, but they've taken a big hit today. Still plenty of stragglers, but with Goreclaw dead, a lot of them...
Yeah, healers help a lot.
Weird, but I can't complain. You put a lot on the line to help us out there. The Republic owes you one.
Oh, this is one of those weird-looking helmets. So, I'm done on Belsavis. That is cool. Have you tried Dark Souls? yeah. I've tried it. I suck at it. I don't own it. I've played it at a friend of mine, and yeah, I fail at it. Still nothing new to learn. Huh. Weird. Right, I need to go to my ship. Oh yeah, I was gonna show you. The higher the influencer your companion have, the better they heal or tank or do damage. I think my highest character on my main is 25, 27, I think. But the best part is, if you send them on missions, they'll gain influence from that as well. If you have a profession, that is. My professions are very low because I didn't do it. I didn't do anything. But yeah, it says here, influence plus 22. So they get plus 22 influence that you don't have to do anything for it. And it's in your own benefit as well. Oh, that's okay. Where is there? Yes, yes, yes. The higher the influence, the better they are. Yeah. And there's a lot of companions you can get. There's a lot of There's a lot of companions you can also get from the cartel market and just stuff like that. The one I'm using now, Darth Hexit, is actually from an achievement. It is doing 40 flashpoints, uprising, starfighter, war zones, or operations. And you'll get it, and it's completely unlocked on all your characters. But yeah, you can have a lot of companions. You can have droids. You can have pets. At Christmas, you can actually get a Wampa. Yeah, there's a droid. There's a pets. This one was on sale the other day. And yeah, I didn't buy it. I didn't want it, but realizing it, could have been useful, could have been fun. Yeah, let's see what my ship has to tell me.
Someone find Senator Grell, whatever's keeping him. He has to see this.
Jik inter, me beg dressed pastiat dan ilbi for cost in pain. Nebue labue tu, nebua la kule agua la jindad wendweje.
No. Well, you can get a Wookiee from doing the Eternal Empire stuff like that. But yeah, I can't get that. I cannot get that fight right. So
this is Hallow Voice, a patriarch of the Eshkar.
Res es volta a titos, metegs.
Mafolk naho ratiest bi elmu, intisor mahefne.
We'd better send a fleet to Belsavis for them right away. A big fleet. And weapons, armor, supplies.
I don't like her.
This is incredible. You got an army? Just the two of you?
And Frieden and Dire people.
This isn't just an army. The Eshkar are finally rejoining the galaxy.
Of course, but the Empire won't know what hit them.
You better tell us about it. Wait, everyone! There's a message. Something's happened to Father.
Uh-oh.
Master Jedi, Captain Sully, Belsavis Orbital Security. We have a situation in progress. Senator Grell has been abducted. Witnesses report Grell was leaving a meeting when a heavily armed man took him prisoner.
Did this man hurt Senator Grell?
We don't know, but the kidnapper killed three guards who got between him and his ship. The
The system's in place to trap escape.
I like Wookiees as well, but not.
They've all been sabotaged. We're fixing them now.
Not that.
And this is a week-long repair job.
I wouldn't go out of my way to get one. Let's put it that way. I like Wookiees, but nah.
Senator Grell may not have that time.
Now, there's more than one way to snare a Gizka. Captain, send any readings you gathered from the hangar.
Ooh, let me look. Oh, Theron, his engine's using a tripartite ionization chamber.
What a rascal. A few atmospheric readings, Jedi. 10 minutes to write an algorithm, and we'll plot the kidnapper's trail.
Excellent work, as always.
You brought you along for a reason.
You flatter me, dear Jedi. Not without good reason, of course.
I hope you find the senator safe and sound.
Yeah, that guy, his girlfriend is a hologram.
This won't happen again.
All right. When Theron finds the kidnapper ship, I'm going with you. Prepare yourself and find a weapon just in case. I'll call you when we arrive.
Right. I should try and keep busy till then. Oh, Father, please be all right.
Father, help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. Right. Oh. Cool. Yeah, his girlfriend is a hologram. It's actually pretty funny. She is so over the top in love with him. It's unbelievable. Right, where do I need to go? Okay. I love this world. You sit here, you look at the screen, and you just go into hyperspace. Cool. That is a freighter. That's not a warship. Cool. Yeah, I think in the Fallen Empire, you can get a companion, I believe, that is a Wookiee. Can't remember his name now. He played in Coder 1 as well. Can't remember his name though. So, what are we doing here? You must have. Oh, okay.
If I must.
Sorry.
Where to? It's okay.
So, droids. A lot of droids in here. Please don't see through stealth. Because I'm enjoying this way too much. Come on. Good. Hello. Locate girl's kidnapper. Oh, Tony Stark?
Of course. Who else would come? So my untraceable engine only bought time. That's fair. I'm Stark. I've gained so much from your senator.
I'm here to destroy you, and I don't mean to fail.
I do exist on a whim, just not yours.
Whim?
Father, get up! We came to save you!
He's not there. He didn't take my questions well. I learned a lot about an Eshkar horde in a prison. The First Son will want that.
Tell me what the First Son's real name is.
I'm not good with names, since I lost mine. I was once a great Sith. But I looked into the abyss. I followed the children. And the First Son found out. The scalpel and bright lights took my name. Now I serve as Stark.
Stop it! Stop talking! You hurt my father. You don't deserve to live.
We can't risk him reporting back to the First Son.
Interfering in my duties is rude. If I kill you, I might earn my name back.
Huh? How do you mean? Where were you trying to remember, a Sith or a Jedi? Were you trying to remember a Sith? I don't understand that question. Sorry.
My name stays gone. My name stays gone.
We're in a war. We can't afford to be nice to our enemies. Sorry, no time for training.
What are you doing?
My name stays gone.
Oh my god, is he healing? Wookiee. I can't remember the Wookiee's name. From KOTOR 1. That's the one you can get in the Fallen Empire. Oh, this is actually pretty cool. He heals up fully. Yeah. That is cool. That is funny as well. Baudar or something like that? I can't remember. Right.
No, it's okay. Father, I can heal you. See?
Yeah.
My powers can save you.
He's dead. He's still blinking with his eyes, but he's dead.
Enough. He's beyond our help.
This is a bad dream. Or a test? Some Jedi test?
He's dead, but he's still blinking when...
A test?
You!
Zalbar, that's the one. Oh, I like her.
You shouldn't outlive my father.
If you want him dead, I won't stop you.
I was curious. Is that so bad?
Zalbar, yeah, that's the one.
It's over.
Yeah, he's blinking a lot.
My duty's done.
See, Father, powerful.
I'll be strong for you. Our family, our world. I promise.
He's dead, but he's still blinking.
We can't leave him in this place.
He's dead, but he's still blinking. That droid shouldn't be there, normally. Oh, bollocks. Shit. Why?
It's okay.
No, it's not okay. It's a bad droid. It's a very bad droid. In his mind, my dumb is better. He's just playing dead like a dog. And after we're gone, he just goes, "Oh my God, I'm glad he left." Is he still here? No. Crap. Do 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 do. Might as well just kill for the bonus quest. Nope. It's always an easy way out, but. This gives me extra XP as well. And death. Did I take the big one as well? Yeah, I did. I can smell pizza for some reason. Someone is making pizza. At least I hope it's pizza. Otherwise, I have no idea what it is.
It's okay.
Yeah. Afterwards, the emperor just went, "Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? I think you're a good boy." Yeah. Anyway. Alright, let's sell some shit.
Stand by for examination and suggested product.
Nope. Oh. No? What was this? I think if you haven't had pizza in a while, you're actually pretty strong. But yeah, that's just my opinion. That is defense, though.
You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
I know. Right, I think after Belsavis only comes Corellia. I believe. I'm not sure. I'm getting some glitches for some reason. Yeah. Serve you. All the better to serve you.
We have convened to offer the condolences of the Jedi Order on the passing of Senator Tobias.
Oh, God.
Nadia, your father was a great ally. We hope you'll continue his noble efforts to guide your people into the Republic.
I will, and everyone back home should respect me as a successor.
You've proven yourself.
You still have remarkable respect for your people's customs, despite your travels.
There is another matter. Senator Grell's will was left in our care, and one portion concerns both of you.
Uh-oh.
The Institute of Xenozoology, if they can display it. But finally, my most important concern, my dear Nadia. She is so gifted. These children of the Emperor are both gifted and trained. Therefore, I ask Nadia be accepted for a Padawan's training, taught by the Barsanthor of the Jedi Order.
We've had time to discuss it, and we consent for Nadia to become your Padawan.
Ooh, cool.
An excellent idea. Nadia's strong in the Force and quick to learn.
Really? You'll train me?
Nadia, a Padawan begins with a vow to honor her master and the Jedi Code.
Oh, then I promise to follow the Jedi Code and respect my master and listen to her lessons.
I should also make a vow.
And I swear to teach you the ways of the Force, protect you from evil, and remind myself that training is eternal.
This is everything Father wanted. He'd be so happy.
This proves
I don't understand why they, why the rest didn't like it.
We need more. Something extraordinary.
Voss. Oh god, yeah, Voss. I forgot about Voss.
Every crazy spacer has a story about Voss and those mystics. You want to fight the Empire with legends?
I've never heard of this world. Or the mystics.
Rumor says Voss is home to force sensitives called
actually, mystics. Yeah.
Can heal any injury,
that would be cool.
Future, counter any plan. It's got to be exaggerated. But if there's any truth to it, these
droidica as well. Okay.
Hopefully the mystics are willing to discuss an alliance.
If you truly believe you must go to Voss, be wary. Those mystics may use the Force, but they don't know our ways.
Good luck. Senator Grell's death should not be in vain.
Mm-hmm. Cool. That is a lot of influence for everyone. I need to go to Voss. Voss is a beautiful planet, but it's annoying. Do I actually have a new title? Master. Yeah. That is a cool name. Master. Have you of Tulakort? Yeah, I've heard of Tulakort. I've played the Inquisitor and everything, so that is mostly about Tulakort, but I have nothing of him. I have no weapons or armor or stuff like that. Nope.
The fabled Voss. A few overblown words and everybody rushes to one tiny little planet. Even us.
Yeah, yeah, I've heard of it. I like his language. I like his voice. Just
hopefully these mystics will be interested in joining us.
It turns out both the Republic and the Empire believe these stories. They're competing to sweet-talk the Voss into an alliance.
Who's winning so far?
The Voss. They're getting gifts of technology, trade, diplomats, hanging on their every word. There's a Republic ambassador in the Voss capital who might help us. Sophia Farge.
Perhaps she could get us to the mystics.
Mm-hmm.
I need someone whose head hasn't been turned by this planet.
Watch yourself. Remember.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Through the mystics, you'll be right in the.
And there's also a lot of datagrams in game about Tulakort and stuff like that. Datagrams. Oh no, it's where is it? Where was it? Mission lore? Codex, yeah. Lore. Oh, this is all personal notes. Oh, here. Datacrons. FreedomNet, Andron. I would love to see Andron in this game, by the way. Net. Ulic Aldroma, Exar Kun. Mandalorians, Revan. SWtoR. Oh. Don't know where. Thought I had some stuff on Tullacord, but yeah. Yeah, the entire Sith Inquisitor storyline basically evolves around Tullacord. Don't know where I can find it, but there is stuff in it. Oh boy. Corellia is only 1 of 39. Oh boy. Think I need to go on a spree someday and just speak to a hollow voice? Where?
The Artifamas, the Miskaligal, Zraben Jigyawa, Magoliest Kiburu Jiasnu.
Yeah. Did you go with KOTOR 1? Did you go dark side or light side?
I'm happy to give you the chance again, Hollow Voice.
Garf Kyodian, Tiest Ziti, Kor Mili, Kiest Madwa. Kabiest Mechetur, Janor, Griske Imdi, Jorkiest Meta.
We drowned other species, our raising brothers poured upon them. I was cold and still with.
I heard your people once tried to cleanse the galaxy of all sentient species.
Ane, yo hiafne takta. Zwekye or afargiet. Tagmak forced hit.
I went full dark side with KOTOR 1 on the Revan and everything, and tried to make different decisions second time around. And
when we speak of such things, we use the word abomination.
Quatra, ratieske tot. Kabiest mechetur, janor, griske indi, jorkiest meta.
What's your difference?
You and your followers aren't violent. You tried to work with other races.
Got forum be, muatar. Blessed meet Minija ta iltaya. Kawe mahue, jelu kolost je hafne siniestka.
Hello there. I'm actually Tank. Guy is called Tank Error. Yes, I know you.
You said your people are driven to annihilate other species, but you opposed it. Why?
Bibquet jifmurst dori gyandet bizu kayest.
Zraben. Yeah. I went full dark side straight away. I didn't even know I was Revan.
Garf Kyodian, Tiest Ziti Kormini Kiest Madwa. Kigret Torakara Kowatmur. Here, Sir Jigiest.
Your population had grown too big and needed to split. Your unusual ideas helped it happen.
Got forum be, muatar. Kawe mahue, jelu kolost je hafne siniestka. Bilkur kentokba.
Cool. Speak with Sophia. Fia Forest? Yeah. This guy. I love his language. I love that one language. I think it's Japanese, or I think it's actually an existing language. So, where is Oh. She's on the planet, isn't she? That's Alderaan. That's... Yeah, okay. Oh. I am on boss, so I just go exit. Yeah, I went full dark side on KOTOR 1 and straight away. Because, yeah, I like the dark side. And once I figured out that I was Revan, I think I figured out pretty early. Because I didn't read up on it and everything. Those games, those story-driven games, I never look up for spoilers. I never do read-ups or anything about it. And once I figured out I was Revan, I went 100% dark side, no matter the consequences. And Bastila just joined me, and it was amazing. It was so much fun. Right, let's get you back. Goodbye.
Who's next?
I'm next.
That better? Lead the way, darling. Why talk when we can kill?
She has.
What cures boredom? A dash of mayhem.
I love that line. Apparently, we're getting rain again. Oh god. Yeah, there was speak of in SWtoR, there was talk about having a neutral faction as well. So you could go dark side, light side, and neutral, but on the fleet you have a dark side bender and a light side bender. There is no neutral bender, even though people wanted it, even though they stated in the beginning, I think half a year in, that they were thinking about making a neutral vendor as well, but they never done that.
Hold on a minute. Commander Harada, station security. Glad I caught you before the shuttle. I have an urgent message from Ambassador Janik, our envoy on Voss. I'll patch him through now.
Master Jedi.
Hello.
I'm well aware of the order's stance on Voss, but the situation is getting desperate. Negotiations with the Voss have stalled, and I'm looking for high-profile help. Are you familiar with the planet?
Yeah. But most websites where you go now, there is a... Sorry, I thought I just dropped some frames for some reason, but I didn't. Most websites now, there is actually a button that says spoilers. Click here to read up on the spoiler stuff. Just give me the basics.
This better be quick.
The Republic's only had contact with the Voss for an hour.
You can be a great Jedi, but there's just no vendor for it.
Force users who have visions of the future.
And some questions, some answers, you only have dark side, light side.
Untrained force users can be dangerous.
The order tells me the mystics are gray, as close to the Sith as the Jedi. I'm hoping you're more open-minded. A Republic alliance with the Voss could be key to winning this war. Unfortunately, the Empire has the same idea. So far, the Voss have refused to take sides, and they've established rigid neutrality laws to keep us in line.
The Voss have to protect themselves.
Good. I spend too much time defending Republic citizens who get into scrapes with Imperials. We need to show the Voss that the Empire only acts respectful because of the mystics. I'm doing everything I can to expose them, but the Voss don't seem to hear me.
Yeah, basically you can play this...
I'd like to learn more.
You can play this any way you want.
Most Jedi treat the Voss like the second coming of the Sith.
You can play it like either go to the Empire or to the Republic, and you can be a dark side character on the Empire, light side character on the Republic, or a light side character on the Empire and dark side on the Republic. And
regardless of affiliation,
it really influences on how you, what the outcome is. Because I'm going full dark side with this character, and the council doesn't trust me. True. But I think for things like that, in SWtoR, it's a bit too late to add now a neutral faction or a neutral vendor at least.
That better?
Yeah. The problem is, I just dinged by landing here. The problem is, hold on, let me think of this right. If you want to be a gray Jedi or a gray Sith, the Sith will understand, the Jedi won't. Because the Jedi, and I know I'm going to speak as a Sith, as a dark side user, but the Jedi only has a narrow vision that you're either good or you're bad. It's only two options. There is no gray in between. Even though in canon and in legends, there are numerous amounts of gray Jedi. And Jedi like Revan, Jedi that went dark side, Jedi that went dark side, then became light side again. And yeah, it's weird, but they don't accept it. Boss. Okay, I'll do that later. Apparently, quick travel is forbidden at the moment. Yeah. I know some people won't like that answer, but... Ooh, hello. The Jedi are very shallow-minded, in my opinion. It's very, well, narrow-minded. This speeder, by the way, is also from KOTOR. Yeah. This is gonna sound funny, but a couple of years ago, what the hell? That's a horrible looking speeder. A couple of years ago, I called a friend of mine a Jedi. Because we were in an argument and he was just so focused on his own answers. He didn't listen to anything else. And I just said to him, oh my god, you're just like a Jedi. And he went, how do you mean? I just replied, well, you're very shallow-minded. You're just... It's either yes or no.
And of course, the Voss were delighted when we bloodied those Gormax savages. Imperial training, you see.
A lovely, but my guest has arrived, so you may leave.
Of course. I'm sure one Jedi will make all the difference.
He tests a Kitanax patients. Sophia Farish, Republic Ambassador. What brings you to Voss?
Sith are very accepting, right? Sith can be very accepting. I represent an alliance. Get me some mystics.
I want to leave this planet with a platoon of mystics at my command. You what? I should explain. Sith lords have taken entire systems to war to gain a single mystic healer. One mystic visionary can change Voss culture with a word. And you want them as soldiers?
Sorry, I mentioned this.
I was out of line. Please understand. Mystics are rare. Only a few are born in a generation. And with the Gormak tribes expanding, there's even fewer. It's become too dangerous for potential mystics to go on pilgrimage and finish their training.
Surely the Voss would be grateful if someone protected these young mystics.
The Voss are irrational about interference with the mystics, though they might be more accepting of a Jedi. And if they saw you help a potential finish his training... But it's long odds. Only one in a dozen actually becomes a mystic.
If the Force is truly with us, failure is impossible.
I hope you're right. Now, Athel J is gifted, but hasn't studied much, and he and Sa is sympathetic toward the Empire. Or, there's Gaten Ko, an acquaintance of mine, a potential visionary. If he becomes a mystic, he's entitled to a huge entourage, including healers and Voss commandos.
I know. I like how Sith apprentices kill the masses. Keep the strongest. Yeah, the rule of two. That Darth Bane.
Gaten Ko left Voska with his family group this morning.
He's gone without a real escort. They'll be killed out there. Jedi, you have to go after them. He will have gone to the closest holy ground, a cave below the mountain. Oh, wait, the ritual. Before you enter, cut branches from these trees here and here.
They're my favorite cutscene.
To walk the holy ground.
Whoa. There's a lot of favorites, but I think if you're talking about cinematics, it's the Sith trailer. And for cinematics or cutscenes. That's a good question, actually. I have no idea. There are so many cutscenes in here.
I respect the Voss and their traditions, but is this really the time?
You're an outsider. If you go there unpurified, you'll offend the Voss and push them closer to the Empire. Be careful. Away from Voss Ka, the Imperial's manners tend to deteriorate.
I'll set you right.
Yeah, true. Well, some of them are better than others, of course, but yeah, when it comes to the trailers, I think the Deceived trailer is, in my opinion, the best. Okay, I can quick travel now. So, heroic missions. Yeah, if you do the heroic missions on a planet, always click on this because you'll get more experience and more credits. Because you'll, yeah, like this. You'll get an extra mission. You have to finish 3. Well, there are 5. Huh. Cool. Right. What do I need to do? Where do I need to go? Oh, that's all over the world. Yeah, I think the Deceived trailer is the best. Right, how? Hold on 1 second. I the Deceived trailer. The other ones are amazing as well. The Return and The Knights of the Fallen Empire is good as well. Source video plugin. Which one is the Sif one again? Yeah, I think we're talking about the same one. Okay, that's not really working. That might be really loud. Yeah, that is very loud. Hold on. I don't know how to change this. Nothing for me to click on, and it plays it automatically. I don't know. I'll do a link in chat. That's the one. That's the one I was talking about. It wasn't. Okay, I'll have a. Turn the game sound off. That's the cinematic I love, I adore.
Believing your people were safe and protected.
Yeah.
You were trusted to lead the Republic, but you were deceived. As our powers of the dark side have blinded you.
Yeah, that's the cinematic I love. And yeah, you're right. They need to make... Well, there was a petition going on to make a Netflix series about the Old Republic. To to make a Netflix series about the Old Republic. That would have been cool. Yeah, well, there's a link in the Twitch chat, so you can have a look at your own. I need to figure out how to change the volume and everything on that. Because from my end, it was really loud. But, what time is it? It's actually almost 1 o'clock. I am very sorry, but I need to end the stream here. Is there a cantina here somewhere? I don't see a cantina. Yeah, you know what is also a really good cinematic? Hold on. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Yeah, here is it.
Peggy 16.
Have a look at this one. I love it. So glad I can talk to someone about Star Wars. Yeah. But have a look at that cinematic. I love that one. That actually gives me chills. That actually gives me chills. I find it so good. I found it so amazing. And I wish there was something like that here where I live.
We'll have you fit and fight again in no time. Stay safe out there.
Ooh, hello.
Nice to see customers. Can I get you anything?
Who's your favorite Sith Lord? Well, that is actually really easy for me to answer. My favorite Sith Lord is Darth Bane. Without a doubt. Darth Bane is my favorite Sith. Because he made the rule of two, and he is so powerful. He's so powerful. He's so strong. And my favorite apprentice. Well, favorite apprentice, favorite Sith Lord, that would be Darth Bane, the rule of two. My favorite Sith apprentice would be Darth Vader. But yeah, my favorite Sith Lord is Darth Bane. Sorry. Is the sound too loud, or? Are you able to hear me now, or not? I might be cutting out for some reason. I don't know why, but... Yeah. My favorite Sith Lord is Darth Bane. And as for a apprentice, I consider Darth Vader to be a apprentice of Emperor Palpatine. Okay. Sorry. Yeah, Darth Bane and Darth Vader. And when it comes to the legacy, I think Darth Xena is also amazing. She's the apprentice of Darth Bane. Oh yeah. Ooh. Yeah, okay. Maul is amazing as well, but I think Vader is stronger in the end of the day. Yeah. A bit. Oh. Depends a bit on your view. He is Lord Vader. He is Darth Vader. He is the Emperor's apprentice. Yeah, in episode 3, he becomes the Lord Vader. Have you not seen the Clone Wars? Yeah, I've seen the Clone Wars. Do you mean the movie or the series? I've seen the series up till season 4, I believe, and yeah, I've seen the couldn't move me hard robot. Yeah, okay. I didn't see the entire series because I couldn't for some reason, it didn't show it anymore here, but up till season 4, I believe, season 5, I've seen it, but it's been a long time ago. Yeah, the cartoons, okay, I think I need to rewatch that, because also the last season. Yeah, okay. But I think I just like Vader because his appearance, his menacing look and everything. Maul is more a... How to say this? More a behind-the-scenes character. He manipulates more. Same as Palpatine. Palpatine manipulates as well a lot. Palpatine manipulates a lot, and the way he does it with Anakin, it's amazing. You can actually see the entire story unfolding before your eyes. Yeah, you can see the story unfolding, developing before your eyes, and I think in the books it doesn't even come as close to feel it as in the movie. You can actually sense it and everything, and I love that movie. But yeah, okay, but I think it's also I think it's also with the look. He has a very menacing look. And I think that does it as well. It people get afraid with someone who was I know. But people get afraid by just seeing someone's appearance. And Maul was relatively normal, so to say. But Vader is someone who has a very menacing look on him. Because you can't see his face. You can't see his reaction on stuff like that. It's... He's being very behind the scenes... able. Anyway, I need to go. I have stuff to do, so I'm very sorry, but I'm gonna end the stream here today. Thank you so much for the follow. Thank you so much for watching and having the chat. I loved it. I hope I'll see you again next time I stream. No, tomorrow with Siren, but next time we see stream SWtoR. SWtoR? Skyrim and SWtoR. Yeah, thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a good day. I'll be back tomorrow. Same time, same bed channel. Yeah, thank you so much. And